artificial kidney successfully tested. People with kidney failure can now look forward to their future as they don't have to go through dialysis anymore. KidneyX is a public-private partnership between the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, HHS, and the American Society of Nephrology, ASN, founded to accelerate innovation in the prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of kidney diseases. The Kidney Project's bioartificial kidney was successfully implanted in a preclinical model. The breakthrough took another big step toward becoming reality of freeing kidney disease patients from dialysis machines and transplant waiting lists. Bioartificial kidneys could save millions. According to research, more than 1 in 7 American adults is living with kidney disease. For people with kidney failure, the only treatment option other than a transplant is dialysis, which takes a serious toll. Dialysis patients typically spend 12 hours a week attached to a machine, and their 5-year life expectancy is worse than that of most cancer patients. The treatment is also extremely costly. Medicare alone spends more than $100 billion annually on kidney care, and 1 in 5 Medicare dollars are spent on dialysis. There is also a rise in the number of deaths due to kidney diseases. According to kidney.org, kidney disease causes more deaths than breast cancer or prostate cancer, affecting an estimated 37 million people in the U.S. Although kidney transplants are possible, there is always more demand than can be met, and the risk that the patient's body might reject the organ is always a possibility. So far, dialysis has been the most applied and reliable process, but it creates so many complications and a whole burden for the patients. What is so special about this artificial kidney? This device is specially established to support a process of human kidney cells without provoking an immune response. This shows that the patients with kidney failure are now free from such complicated and painful processes of dialysis in which they are not even comfortable. They are also free from such drugs that are prescribed to them during the kidney transplant process, which result in severe side effects. It provides continuous replacement of kidney therapies that provide transformational methods and other treatments rather than dialysis options. Implantable bioartificial kidney. The biocompatible device attaches to the circulatory system and removes toxins to the bladder as waste. After so many years of development in engineering to refine the hemofilter and bioreactor components, preclinical prototypes of the implantable bioartificial kidney have been successfully created. It has been done through a clean room microfabrication process to make reliable, high-quality silicone membranes. Tissue culture protocols have also been utilized to grow the renal tubule cells reproducibly, which is best to maintain their function. On the other hand, bioreactors were assembled to immunoprotect the renal tubule cells. Then, the components of the hemofilter and bioreactor were connected to create bioartificial kidney prototypes for benchtop and preclinical testing in proof-of-concept experiments. This all creates a clinical device that can show sustained treatment of kidney failure in human trials. This bioartificial kidney provides the therapy and the ease patients need to leave behind the complications of dialysis and organ shortage. It promises a much higher quality of life for millions worldwide with kidney failure. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share your reviews in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more videos.